The reason God wakes you up in the morning is because he still has something for you. If God was through with you, you wouldn't wake up no more.
Like that boy is a cap, saying he home but I know where he at. Like, bet he blowing her back, think about me cause he know that it's fat.
Damn.
And it been what it been, calling his phone like he'll send me a pin. Ducking my shit cause he know what I'm on, but when he hit me I'm not gon' respond. But I don't sleep enough without you, and I can't eat enough without you. If you don't speak, does that mean we're through? Don't like sneaky shit that you do.
Thank you.
Girls wanna drink wine, tell the man not to waste your time. If the man broke, the man he a joke, so you gotta get loose with the Henny and the Coke. 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell him move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a Coke with my rum? 3, 6, 9, girls wanna drink wine, tell the man not to waste your time. If the man broke, the man he a joke, so you gotta get loose with the Henny and the Coke. 3, 2, 1, girls wanna have fun. If the man don't dance, he's done. Tell him move on, get the man gone. Now can I get a Coke with my rum? Thank you.
chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir.
Hell is a teenage girl.
Emotion.
You told me I could trust you. Don't lie. I could really use it.
Everybody needs love. Everybody needs love.
You told me I could trust you. And I could really use it.
You're trying to give me enough. You're trying to want to give me the fuck.
So much I want to talk about. But I ain't got no one to talk to. I'm always trying to work it out, but somehow it always falls through. And I know that I get rough, but I just wanna feel love.
Work out for me, work out for me.
Hi guys, welcome back to another morning in the life of me romanticizing my morning routine. This time I woke up at 5 a.m. to attend my first spin class. I don't know, I just feel like my higher self is a hot girl who goes to 7 a.m. spin class. Today's workout set is a Lunar New Year collection from Lululemon. This red is everything. I saw this quote the other day that said, everything does not need to be an aesthetic. And while like I can see their point, one of the main ways I'm able to stay motivated is by romanticizing my life, being delusional and making everything an aesthetic. Like the way a new workout set motivates me to go to the gym, the way waking up early like one of those millionaire morning routines gets me up, even the damn Stanley cup has me drinking more water. So if you find yourself unmotivated, as dumb as it sounds, make it an aesthetic, make it pretty, act like you're filming a morning vlog. Okay, that was my little rant. Back to my morning. I was very inspired by Clark to go to Soul Cycle. There's only like one in Atlanta and I took Jadis's class. I loved it, absolutely loved it. Everything from the instructor, the motivational speeches, the music, even the community, everyone was so nice. I'm gonna start going like once a week. Highly recommend. Now I can be like a Range Rover mom in training who goes to 7 a.m. spin class. Like, how aesthetic.
I fell in love with somebody who doesn't even know my name, know my name, no, no. And I know this, I'm ashamed. By my name, I'm not talking about the name you call me. I'm talking about who I am. I know you don't know my name.